We started small, decorating for Halloween at our last house. That was a couple blocks back. And it was really on a small scale, and year after year it got a little bit bigger.
And now the David Street Cemetery at the home of Brooke Carrier and Valerie Clayton is bigger and spookier than ever before.
Well, this year we actually had the time to be able to go big, but I will say it was pretty much mostly Val's creation.
The prep work of building this fence with PVC pipes, rope, styrofoam, and spray paint, and creating the perfect skeleton displays took almost a whole month.
And then I couldn't get her out of the yard for 2 weeks, finishing everything.
And the cemetery couldn't be complete without the ladies creating their own likenesses and their sweet pets in skeleton form.
Of course, the bike and the skeleton and the baby weenie.